out of junk sculptures. For opening a tin of beans inspired the 35-year-old to turn his hand to an original idea for artwork. Now the artistic and musical careers of the Huyton-born man who founded the 80s band The Lars are taking off at the same time. He's put together an exhibition of his sculptures called Lost and Found, which is being shown at Liverpool John Moores University Gallery on Hope Street. And his new band, Kenichias, is about to embark on its showcase gig. Looks like he's got it in the can.
I use a lot of recycled materials, especially tin and paper and wrappers and stuff, you know. This is about how many cars there are in the world and what it's doing to the planet, you know. This is one of my favourite pieces up there. It's an oil can, which, you know, to me, it's like an African mask, you know, it's like an abstract.
Do you not come under criticism when they say, well, you've not even done it with it? Do you know what I mean? Like, you're lazy yet.
Well, it's very true.
I'm not saying it, I'm just asking.
Well, I would agree with anyone who said that anyway. I think the less you have to do, the better, really.
That was
poetic,
wasn't it, the way it
made it? As an objet d'art, I think it's quite elegant.
Yeah, the rather obscured view.